That's a ratchet haircut, hunty. Good morning, friend bears.
Bear friends, you guys are bears. Happy Thursday, also known as the day that is not Friday. Also known as the best day ever because the light is green but nobody's going. Come on, people. I'm 2 minutes behind. But while we wait, makeup of the day. I just did a very neutral, boring brown look. Not that brown is boring. Brown is beautiful. I just was not feeling creative this morning. Vape du jour. That means of the day. They changed this freaking road again. I don't, y'all wouldn't even notice any difference, but they changed it. Vape du jour. Ice stick with lemon meringue pie, which is quite good. It's not a strong lemon. It's a very subtle lemon with like a creamy thing going on. And I enjoy it very much. It's compliments of brandy. I jacked it from her last night. Well, I didn't jack it from her. I was like, let me get a tank. Coffee du jour. Donut shop dark magic. That's really it. Nothing else has happened. Do I have my key fob? Do I do this every morning? I know I have it. I cannot find my key fob, which kind of sucks because it means I can't get in the door. It has to be in my bag because I always put it back in my bag. It might be on the, no, dang it. All right, I gotta go find my key fob and drive at the same time. Safety first. I was trying to do it in a Bentley voice.
Bentley just got a little haircut and I went ham with the clippers and I hate it. I need to learn how to blend. But I don't know, I always hate it at first because I took a lot off. Hey baby, and I didn't really get to do much to his face, and this needs to be touched up, but he's had enough. He did really, oh, that looks so bad, baby. He's had enough. We've been doing this for an hour, and for his age, that's pretty good with no breaks. And I did something I said I would never do. I clipped him dirty. Because when I wash him and I blow him out, he's like this weird kind of like blowout fluffy, and I find it easier to cut when he's not dirty, but not just blown out, because then I could follow the lines a little bit better.
Look, he has a neck now.
And cutting his head is a nightmare. Well, it's not a nightmare. I need to get a grooming table so he can stay still. So he's just in crazy puppy mode. I kind of do want to give him a bath, but I don't know. Maybe we'll take a break. Because I have to clean that, and it's so hard for me to, come on baby, do his underside. So I like tricked him and I'm like, yay, we're gonna play on the floor, and I cut him on the floor, so now I gotta vacuum that up. Now I'm going to clean and decide, I need to finish editing today's video so I can put it on the YouTubes, and decide if I wanna give him a bath, because then I'd have to blow dry him because it's late. But his hair is really short, so it shouldn't take too long.
You look so cute and silly. Who cut your hair like that? Because you look poor. That's a ratchet haircut, hunty.
But you cute no matter what. Mommy's still learning, and she just kind of makes it up as she goes along. I'm gonna have to break the vacuum out. This is what happens after you groom your dog. They take all your hard work and they just say, YOLO. We're just gonna watch you because you look so funny. Yep, your peen is still there. I didn't take it off.
My little Nuggles, did you take your ponytail out? You little mother trucker.
I gave him a ponytail because I'm trying to grow out like his eye hairs. So I want them to go up. So I figure if I keep brushing them up, they'll eventually kind of stay up on their own. But somebody had to ruin it. I decided not to give him a bath, and I'm going to have a vape. Vapor. This is Sunburst, if anyone's interested. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I'm like, I'm not giving him a bath because I was clipping him for a while and he's over it. So we just did our usual
brushing. We did the usual brushing of the toothless.
Show them your toothless, Bobbies. He doesn't want to show you.
Shake it out. Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah, not the best haircut of all time. This is really hard to get. I'm working on it. It's not perfect, but you know what?
I still love him and I still think he's cute.
And that's what happens when you learn something new. Every time you learn a little bit more, you learn what not to do. But I have learned that I'm saving 70 bucks. How many times he probably would have been groomed, like, since I got that? 3 or 4 times, that's 60, 70 bucks a visit. Yeah, I made my money back. I might take him to like a legit groomer and maybe spy on them so I can see what they do, because I need some help with like
under his belly. This is sticking out. I might just cut it with scissors.
Are you acting all itchy and poor like you don't get taken care of? You ratchet. We're gonna call it a night because I actually have to edit a video so I can upload it tonight and just catch up on some things. So we will see y'all tomorrow. Bobby, say bye to all your friends. No, you cut my hair, it looks stupid. I'm itching, but nothing itches me. I'm just being dramatical. Guess I'll give them the kisses, because that's their favorite part. Can I do it when I leave them? Give them the kisses. Thank you. One more. Upside down. Thank you, my Bobby. Are you having a good time? Bye! That was really low. Oh, his ponytail is still there. It's just unseeable. We need to brush you so we could blend these lines. I know you don't care. I'm gonna leave you alone.